Yeah, is it 7th already?
This is episode 7.
Wow. Wow. It's been a ride, you know? I think we developed some kind of like chemistry through the project. It's a really nice way to... Like, you get to know me a lot, but also I get to know you. Yeah, I've never done something like this, and bringing the camera with me to everywhere. It's a cool experience. No, it's a cold experience right now. I'm writing a song, and yesterday night I took like maybe 2 hours, or I don't know how long it was, because I lose sense of time when I do creative stuff. And I tried to write lyrics because I want to write like about my dad. And I couldn't feel anything or think of anything.
How long has it been since he passed?
Now it's March?
Yeah.
Yeah. 5 months? In just random situations, some like weird memory could come to my brain, but it's very arbitrary. And also, just the more that I'm here, then I forget everything else. I wrote a lot of things, but nothing felt right. I think about all the other songs that people wrote about their dads. Daddy, since you left, blah, blah. I don't even want to have the word daddy there, you know? Like, and it's like, it feels, maybe it's too much of a large topic to even put in a song, you know? I have to break it down. I don't know, like, it's just like this big, I don't know.
Do you feel like it's, you know, wanting to write a song about him, do you feel like it's just for you, or is there also some sense of, I don't know, responsibility or...
I thought that thinking about my dad is gonna be really good material to create and to write a song from, and that it's gonna evoke a lot of emotion and connection and something very authentic out of me. And I don't know, it's not working. And maybe it's not supposed to... Maybe that's not the goal. Maybe it's like it's too easy or something. I don't like it that it's too obvious. And also, every time I start writing... So I started writing, how do I start writing to you? You know, by the time I'm blocked, I'm trying to think of all these techniques of songwriting. Okay, so write about your block, you know, whatever, like, use whatever you have. I'm like, how do I write to you? And then I'm thinking, to you, like, to who? It doesn't make any sense even to me to say, to talk to him, because I don't think he can hear it. So it's like it was. I don't know how to explain it. Just, I feel guilty a little bit to kind of not be able to be sad in a certain time that I make for it, to think about it. And I just feel like a robot or something. It's just too far. He's too far. I can't reach him. This is really cold. Yeah. a steel guitar, כאילו?
הוא משתמש בזה כאילו...
כמו סטיל גיטרה, אבל זה גיטרה אמיתית.
זה
די טוב. ויש לאפ סטיל, שזה משהו אחר, נכון? שזה קטן יותר.
שולחן. לפעמים אפשר, אם הוא ממש רוצה לשים עליו שקרדים, אבל רק עם
שלם. שישלי כזה. Definitely not New York or Brooklyn. It's like something completely different than I've ever seen in New York. People sitting like that together and playing folk, like American roots music, it's awesome. Really, really nice. Lecha, להשקוט אותך? בא לי לשיר, ממש כיף לשיר, אבל לא אתם יודעים. כל הג'מים שהיינו לפני כן, הצלחתי להבין מה הדינמיקה ואיך נכנסים בתוך החבורה. ופה זה כזה, לא מבינה אם פשוט להתפרץ או כזה להתחבר. כאילו, נמרה להיות צורנית או ללוות מצד קצת. לא יודעת מה. נראה לי נורא חברותי כאילו מבחוץ, אבל זה עדיין מעגל כזה. הוא יודע איך נכנסים, הוא יודע. אני צריכה לרדוף אחריו. The thing is, I don't know any song to lead.
But you can follow, right?
I want to follow, yes.
You can follow.
I can follow. Do you come here a lot? You know how it works?
No, I don't. For a second. But I think if you just... It's like, yeah. Just act like you know what you're doing.
Right.
Yeah, that's
me. No, I know a few.
I do it usually, but here I...
You can do it.
Yeah.
You can do it.
Well, the rose is blooming, she lies
Bye.
T-A-L-I.
Tally.
Yes. Very nice.
Thank you.
It's beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can remember having this, and I've been coming for like 6 years.
Hey, sorry. Hi, thank you so much. Thank you. Hey.
Hi, how are you? Thanks.
טוב, נגמר. קצת תחושה כזו סתמית, חייבת להגיד. כאילו זה נורא כזה מעייף. כל פעם לרדוף אחרי איזושהי סיטואציה אחרת ולנסות להשיג איזשהו משהו, אבל... אבל כזה לא הכי ברור בשביל מה. וגם הסדרה מאוד שמה... בדגש את העניין הזה, וזה כאילו נורא חסר לי כזה המוזיקה שלי, כאילו, באמת לעשות אותה. באמת רוצה להרגיש משמעות במה שאני עושה. אז זהו. לילה טוב. Can you see that I'm crying in my right eye only?
Your right eye only.
I don't know why.